Thank you. That was. But what really kicked off day five was this amazing show by Nakita Singh and Tahaveev and Somodeep Datta. You guys did amazingly well. Y'all were nervous, but it did not show. Your collections were absolutely stunning. I would love to hear actually from Nakita, if you could tell us what inspired this collection this time around.
So this time the collection is called The Wilderness. It's been inspired by botanical. So we've got a lot of creepers and leaves as inspiration, which you can see on the embroideries. And it's a very doodle sketchy inspiration that we've taken. The color range is greens and all of that. And we've worked with, since I'm from Bengal, so I work with a lot of hand looms, which is silk, khadis, and all of that. So
thanks, Nakita. Thank you. Somodeep, your collection was amazing. It just exuded a lot of zen-like calm, and that's what even Gurmeet, when he was walking the ramp, he looked so calm. He looked like in his element. We got to see a little bit when he was interacting with the media as well. Could you tell us what exactly was the inspiration behind this collection?
The collection I've done is named Alo, which means light in Bengali. So you know, darkness is the perfect setup for light to be born. Without darkness, there's no light. So even the lotus grows on mud, which is kichar. So in the worst conditions, the best things arise. So it's inspired from even the Buddhism, where you know Gautam Buddha says you have to live in this material world and be spiritual like a lotus, rise above the material world. So it's inspired from that. It has a lot of Buddhism inspiration. So you can see the drapes and all coming like the Buddhist monks wear. And that's where the collection is in like dark, like darkness. And then we have red, which depicts the soul, you know, inside, or the lotus rising. And I've used Bengal silks in handloom. And I've actually combined Bengal and Orissa this time. So the ikkats are Orissa Sambalpuri ikkats. And I've combined them with Bengal handloom silks, silk muslins. And that's how the collection has been made.
It was a beautiful collection. Even everything from the music also, it was just going hand in hand with the entire show. Really, really well thought of completely.
Thank
Gurmeet,
you.
What was it like when Somodeep called you up and he's like, hey, I want you to walk the ramp for me?
Well, Somodeep ka jab mujhe call aaya to, he told me about the concept, which is outstanding. Aur unhone kaha ki hame aap isliye chahiye kyunki aapki ek to achhi body hai aur face mein bahut shant hai. आपका फेस बहुत शांत है और बॉडी शॉडी अच्छी है, तो ये कॉम्बिनेशन बहुत कम मिलता है. तो इन्होंने बहुत तारीफ कर दी, बड़े टाइम के बाद किसी ने तारीफ की थी, जोक्स अपार्ट. लेकिन जो आपने आज देखा, एक्चुअली मुझे, मैं बैक स्टेज सोमोदीप को ये बोल रहा था कि मैंने अपने कपड़े ज़रूर देखे थे, लेकिन जब आपका जो कलेक्शन मैंने देखा, आउटस्टैंडिंग, बहुत अच्छा लगा. तो आप एक काम कीजिए, 10-15 घर में रख दीजिएगा, क्योंकि मेरी वाइफ बंगाल की हैं, तो हम दिवाली में, दुर्गा पूजा में ये ज़रूर पहनते हैं. और क्योंकि कैलकटा से आप हैं, और इसीलिए एक कहते हैं ना, जमाई वहाँ का हूँ, तो एक अलग, एक और कनेक्शन था और बड़ा इन्जॉय किया मैंने.
You looked also like you were having fun throughout. I mean, the fact that you made the photographers day on day five by taking pictures with them is just, thank you so much for that. That's all for me. You guys did a stellar job. We look forward to your collections next time again at Lakme Fashion Week. I'm opening the floor to questions. Media, if you have any. Okay then, they're going to keep it for their one-on-ones, for sure.
Do what?
Interviews.
Ah, sorry, yes.
Perfect. So could we have Gurmeet and Somodeep stay back? We have a couple of interactions lined up.
Fantastic.
Okay. Thank you. The more you say about them, it just does not do them justice. Tahaveev is the label to look out for. Shweta and Kriyanshu, that was an amazing show. Fresh, versatile fashion at its best. You all always put up great shows at Lakme Fashion Week, and welcome back this time around as well. Would love to hear from you all, what was the inspiration behind this collection?
So basically, this collection is all about the Irish landscapes and the colors around it. And it's unexplored. So the colors are all around that area, that thing. And we've tried to incorporate the Irish feeling, the wandering feeling in our entire collection.
Perfect. So it's a great collection for all those who, you know, wanderlust.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, great. That's good to know. Can you talk about what was the detailing that you, like, you know, that found its way into your collection? Like when you were saying that it was inspired by Irish and a lot of wanderlust. So what was those small elements?
So we've done a lot of things. If you see, there's a lot of small berries in our collection. And those are those wild berries which you find there. Even the colors we've taken from mist to wines, like blush pinks to wines, and then we've got these mint greens to teal, all the colors which you find pretty much in Ireland. And yeah, so we've done, and we've made fabrics also accordingly.
Yeah.
Like we've weaved organza with wool, keeping in mind festive and the winter season also. Then there are a lot of cotton blends, cotton with silk blends. So I think that's about it. Yes.
Priyanshu, what can you hear from you? I mean, because Shweta just mentioned wool. Was it merino wool that you all used? What blends did you all use?
It's not merino wool. Okay. It's pure wool, definitely. Okay. But we are definitely looking forward to use and develop more designs on it. And the one very interesting thing what we have done this time is the silk and cotton blends, which is not the silk which you get, it's handspun silk, and the cotton is khadi cotton.
Okay.
Which is handspun khadi cotton,
that's
mercerized.
Good. That's good.
So it gives a little sheen on the fabric as well for the festive season, keeping
yeah.
in mind, and
yeah.
also it's very comfortable on
yeah,
skin.
Yeah, it looks
yeah.
also quite comfortable.
Yeah.
Kriti, what was it like working for them?
You know, one of the things that really excited me to do this was when they told me that they're doing this to help the weavers, they're doing this to help people who actually started the art of weaving and make sure that their talent comes forward. And to be able to collaborate with people who are so talented and give them a job and make something so fashionable. I think it all comes together so beautifully that you feel like being a part of something like that. So I think that's what motivated me to do it. And then I did see the designs and I realized it's very young, very fun, it's not boho exactly, but it's in that extremely comfortable space. And I think everyone around the world now knows that I believe in comfort more than anything else. But they've got that perfect balance of doing the right thing with the right fabrics and giving you what's fashionable.
We have a couple of one-on-ones lined up.
Sure.
Just stay back, Shweta. Yeah. Okay. Shubham, here.